Back in action in just 3 days' time. City against the Japanese champions, Kawasaki Frontale.